All right, today we're going to learn how to type mathematical equations in OpenOffice Writer. So we'll go over here to the OpenOffice Writer icon, double click, and open it up. And what we want to do is add a button to the toolbar. It'll come up over here once we add it. So on this toolbar, we come to the arrow, click it, go to Customize Toolbar, and this box here pops up. So we come over here to Add, and on the left hand side we go to Insert, and then on the right side we scroll down until we see Formula. We highlight it, then we mash Add. And then we can close it, and we come over here and hit OK, and now you notice that the icon is now on here. Now to type a mathematical equation, we just hit the formula button, and this box pops up, and we just type it in. We can type in the square root. And we use a brace, x plus 2, close brace, over x squared plus 3. And then we click in the white area, and there is our mathematical equation.